ayoko pong i-claim, hindi po ako ganun. Tingnan po natin kung ano mangyayari. But definitely, I did do my best. Kinareer ko po talaga ito. Kasi nga po, sobrang excited po ako. Pero tingnan po natin. Actually, ako po talaga personally, yung favorite genre ko po ng movies, horror talaga, and thriller. So, nung unang pinresent po sa akin ni Direk yung project, talagang na-excite ako. And it's something that I've never done before. People know me as, you know, an actress who does rom-com and drama film. So, first time ko mag-horror na yung full-length horror film. And I was just really excited. It was really, really exhausting while we were shooting it kasi nga po, yung kadalasan yung ka-eksena ko po dito sa pelikula, yung monitor, yung screen. So, ang dami pong kailangan mag-work sa akin. My imagination is also working, of course, a lot on the physical and the emotional as well. But sobrang na-enjoy ko po yung shoot namin. How do I answer that? I guess yung mga comments po from, of course, the casuals na nakikita ko online, they're really very impressed, I guess, just because they see me in a different way eh. Kasi sanay po yung mga tao na makita ko as, you know, someone na nagpapakilig, nagpapatawa, nagpapaiyak. So this time, it's a different light. So, tignan po na, I mean, ayoko pong i-claim, hindi po ako ganun. Tignan po natin kung ano mangyayari. But definitely, I did do my best. Kinareer ko po talaga ito. Kasi nga po, sobrang excited po ako. Pero tignan po natin, kasi I'm sure marami naman po ding magandang entries, and I'm sure maraming magagaling din po na ibang actresses.
And yun nga, nabanggit mo yung sa mga comments sa online, no? Nababasa ko din, ikaw ba, proud ka, happy ka, kasi even the Jadine fans, they're saying na they're supporting this movie. Sila-sila mismo nagsasabi na supportahan, panoorin starting December 25.
I think for this film, lahat po kami talagang proud kami. Kasi best foot forward po kami lahat, yung buong effort namin, binigay namin. Kaya nga po nang sabi ko, dugo, pawis, kape. Yun po talaga yung binigay namin dito. So we're all very, very excited and we're all very proud of the leader. Mm-hmm. Sa akin din po may, well, I mean, I think for all of us naman, may sinend po kasi si Direk na documentary, which is called The Cleaners. And yun po talaga yung unang-unang pinanood ko among all of the other films that he sent. Kasi nga po, it's really important for us to know what a content moderator really is, kung anong klase ng trabaho talaga siya, ano bang ginagawa nila, ano ba yung pinagdadaanan nila. And because my character is a content creator, kailangan po alam ko yun, syempre. We did a lot of collaboration din. Palagi kami nag-uusap ni Direk. Minsan tinatanong ko si Direk, Direk, okay ba to sa'yo? Direk, what do you think if ganito gawin ko? So, yun po, talagang inaral ko din po yung role ko. Because, syempre, I wanted to do my best. And yun nga po, sobrang, we know that Direk is very particular.